ist der Versuch der gesetzlichen Regelung eines Problems, das im Falle des abermaligen Scheiterns dann durch Gesetz zur endgültigen Lösung der Nationalsozialistischen Partei übertragen werden müsste. Hinter allen drei Gesetzen steht die Partei und mit ihr und hinter ihr die deutsche Nation.
Fritz Paul Klagstein, born January 24th, 1927, in Berlin, Germany. My father was Jewish, a liberal Jew. My mother was Lutheran before Hitler came to power in 1933. Life was good. In 1933, I remember my father lost his job as judge. And they told him, no, I have to leave the court. But look, there is a demonstration of Nazis outside. Why don't you go out the back door? You never know what's going to happen. Well, he said, I came in by the front door and I will leave by the front door. And so he did. But that was the beginning. The good times receded, actually, right away. The Nuremberg Law actually more or less decided the relationships, who is a Jew, who is a so-called Mischling. I was a so-called Geltungsjude, counted as a Jew. Why? Because I was raised as a Jew. That started out that you had to take a special identification card and you had to take the name Israel or Sarah. Police, you were required to take it out, show it, and say in a loud voice, I am a Jew. My identification card number is so and so and so and so. Anti-Semitism, Nuremberg laws more or less legalized it. All you did, waiting every day, but what is next? What regulations, what rule comes next? People said, we lived here for years, we are citizens, we have served the army. Couldn't be. It was.